And one of the things is they have this basically rogue mode, where you basically start your own, you have your own basically PMC company, and you hire out your pilots and everything. You just do missions, and if you die, then you have to start over from the beginning. Oh, wait a minute, those are ground. And now one of the cool things about this game is that it actually has VR support. So it could have popped on the helmet, the VR headset, and did this whole thing, but it is actually pretty warm right now, even with my air conditioner. I'm like, hey, I don't really want to put this on right now. Maybe later when it's a little bit cooler. Let's get out of the clouds because we gotta just shoot shit down here. We have giant fucking battleships in the air that shoot lasers and shit. Oh god, what was the key to change the camera so you have first person? Yeah, but yeah, this is all like an indie developed. This is not like a AAA studio. And it looks like the same quality as an Ace Combat game. Gotta use my standard. I didn't equip any missiles that were specifically for the ground targets. Fuck. Ah. Their turrets just shoot all the fucking ground people. Ooh, hang on. What is the key to change the camera? C. All right. There we go. The last time I played this game was like early to mid-January. Like really early on when I started actually streaming. Hey, hello, how you doing? All right, that's good to hear. Jesus, fuck first. There. Targets in the sky. Shona. I guess gotta make a freaking turn. Anti-air, bitch. Okay, these ones, they're not affected by jamming. I just gotta keep the target painted with my in my lock on. So as long as I'm looking at them and keeping that red square, they will always hit. Nah, you can't track, you can't fucking chaff these. Ba boom, bitch. Fucker. Come on, just in range, come on. Okay, Angela, come on. This is a pretty big field, I will say. Man, this is my plane. It's called the VX-23. Somewhat like an F-22 Raptor. This target's like really far away. I see them popping up. There we go. This As we raise our alert level, we get like these other planes that'll show up at the end when we destroy the targets. Got it, man. Hell yeah. I love that the canopy is not like perfectly clean too. Got like little scratches and stuff on there. Alert level 2. Alright. Transport hunt. So good on our guys. We didn't lose a single person, which is nice. Although I kind of wish you were able to do is name your people, like name your company and everything. Going max speed. Hit at the strain.
Thank you.
go, just play fast and loose, baby, fast and loose. It's quite a big fucking city. It also goes for like the Ace Combat thing of making up towns and shit. So this is not like an actual place. Oh. I think I have this as miles per hour, so I think we're going like 1,350 miles per hour right now in our plane. And I my score is also reflected with all our teammates, so all the people I hired also helps raise that. So I get credit when they kill people, because, you know, it is my fucking my company here. Right. Okay, so straight up. I have multiple fucking multi-air missiles, bitch. Oh, that was super quick. Fired my number two missiles, and then I fired my number fours. They're both basically the same, except the 4-1s are a little bit more damaging. The Area 85, we're just in Area 439. This is Sin Valley. What the fuck? Hey. Calm down, the cursor. Jesus Christ. I don't even have high DPI. Bow, 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 bow. Triple volley. Okay. Oh, those fucking missiles. Missiles and lasers being fired. But all these missions so far have all been like more towards the ground and stuff like that. I think this one's, they're all like transport planes. Or too early. Confirm this is going to take two missiles. Take the fate that missile because fuck you guys. Come on, baby. Wakanda Khan. Yes. Oh, there's still some more shit over that way. Got targets over there. I think it's those. I think it might be those two. Oh, cool. I was right. I was right. It's like shooting the torpedoes at the fucking Death Star. You gotta stay on target. Oh. It's going way too fast for that. Must become my inner Poe Dameron here. Hit one, but then hit the other. Shit, come on. It's all guesswork. Hit him with a miss with the machine gun fire. Actually, kind of another random fun fact. I think the very first time I ever watched Sue VR's stream because of a raid from Glubbable, was actually around the time I actually first got this game, and that was actually also the first time I played it in VR. It was like around that time was the first time I ever played this.
Got a positive contact on hostiles. You know what to do.
Yeah, because I want to say I bought this game back in, I want to say December, like mid-December, because the last time I played it on a stream was like mid-January. That was before I even spoke on stream. I was just playing games and I wasn't like talking to people, and it wasn't like a choice, like, oh, I'm going to be a mute streamer. I just didn't, you know, I didn't have this Yeti mic. I had the standard Razer thing. I was just like, eh, I'll just play games. If anyone wants to watch, they'll just watch, type of thing. Now, like, me, like, even first trying to even learn about how to do, like, proper streaming and stuff like that. Like a stream, the very first game I ever streamed was perfectly fine with all my crazy settings, but then the next game I would stream had issues. It's like, well, you can't play this game in 4K with your high dynamic range on. I'm like, what, really? I did that with my very first stream and we had no problems. That worked completely fine. Oh, and also they had posted a new update video for Future Fight. They showed off the new Baron Zemo costume, obviously, from the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. And at the end of their little trailer, they did do the meme of him dancing with it. Which I kind of wish they would actually add more characters like that showed up. Because, like, for the WandaVision, they just had new costumes for Scarlet Witch and Vision. But they didn't add Agatha as a character. Yeah, I think this game was like $30 when I got it. Like, it wasn't on sale, it was like its default price. You know, the Steam sale is going on right now, so I actually have no idea what this game costs right now. Actually, dumb question, let me check. Right before that missile hits, let me actually go look real quick. This game costs now? It's on sale for $18.74 over here. It's actually $25. Normally, so I put $5 more on the price. I mean, this is the standard price is $25 on this, and this looks like a $60 game. Yeah. And this was I said it again. This was a Kickstarter game. Thank you. You know, I'm forgetting to fucking go for our priority targets. And in the corner there, all those lines are all the lasers. So it's like the death. It's the death line. Don't stand by or you get hit, or be wary of that area. Should I go for the triple volley? Dun 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 dun. Damn, damn. The floor. That feeling of like going at full speed, firing missiles and just blowing up shit. It's such a good fucking feeling. We're going like 1,300 miles per hour, you know? Whatever G's that is, just fucking going super fast. Because VR is this. Just your mouse, the mouse would be where my head. Nah, bitch, I'm a pro at this. You get the rain effects hitting the wind, hitting the canopy screen. Da 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 da. Wow. Yeah. Alright, slow it down. Take this bitch. To do this fight in the clouds. Fighting the storm clouds. Oh. Okay. One more of that squad. The mission will be complete. We got laser shooting. Everyone's all huff in this area. Keeping the lock on. Let's fucking go, baby. Got him. Mission successful. Pop up and get out. And that's an act, the active radar right there too. So if you want to look at the main one, you can see that right there. Throw out what we did. That's like nothing. Telling us to score at least 6,000 points, like, but we just like fucking eliminated like a bunch of people. Just kill everybody. Holy shit, holy fucking shit. I think obviously planes did give us more points. Oh fuck no. Why are they playing so far away? Like how far down he went. Dun dun. This is away and nope. Down. thermal. Bum, 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 bum. Pascal. It's like our they're our fucking rival. We keep facing them. Look, man, this is our fucking job. All right, they want us to take over this area. Your team has so far failed. So just don't even fucking bother with us, man. I think. Oh, there's another one. I just saw for a quick second. There he is. We got a bin. Fly towards the sun. I actually never understood what the engines of the battleships are powered by. I think it might be the Cordium up there. What I should do actually is use a different plane, because I have basically every plane. This is what I was using. So it was this here. Because this here is your fucking taking out people on the ground plane. So we'll go with, we have that. Then for our ground. The big bomb, but oh my, yeah, this one, yeah. I'm gonna take that. It's a nice color scheme, but that last weapon, that is it's basically a fucking nuke. I remember that. You basically drop a nuke onto fucking people. That's why you only get two of them. So, let's get us a new different cockpit to look at. It's like the same type of plane. If anyone has ever seen the movie True Lies, the Schwarzenegger film directed by James Cameron from like the mid 90s, where he's a spy. This is like the plane that he used at the end to rescue his daughter. Great movie, by the way. Ooh, I like the gun pod noise. Yeah, this is the circle. Anything in this circle is like a big will die if I drop that bomb. Down, 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 down. Oh yeah, the gunpowder in this is no fucking joke. It actually sounds like a fucking minigun going off. It kills planes like way faster. So that's probably why it has so little. It's more for the ground stuff than it is for the air, because it's standard stuff. It's like fucking super, super good. And this is also. There's also a Mark II. Time to experience some lag. Yep. Basically just dropped a fucking nuke. Dropped the bomb at the wrong spot. Just casually flying by, dropping bombs on people. You know how it is.
You kicked the hive. Here come the responders.
Well, good for them. Now we get someone different. The blue assassins. Alright. Y'all wanna play? Alright. I'll play with you. We're almost crushed. Hell yeah. We only dropped, you know, two fucking not nukes in this forest. It's all good. Terrain blight. Experimental unit sabotage. Let's see, do I have anything? I think this is like the... Actually, this one's faster, I think. Yeah. This is all just like anti-air, it's like, so. So I feel like this just by the name, like what it says, I feel like it's just gonna be air shit. So we'll do that. I think in Angry Joe's review of Ace Combat Assault Horizon, it was this style of cockpit he said reminded him of Star Wars. Just this, like you can kind of see this in like an X-wing, or more like a TIE fighter, like one of the TIE ship plane, so like an interceptor, maybe a bomber or something. Don't worry, you're part of the Eucheon PMC group. Oh god. It's all dust. Careful. There are fucking rail guns in the ground. Oh god, look at those things. Well, here's the fucking experimental units. It was taken down. Holy shit. Oh god. Uh oh. Oh no. Oh no. 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 No, my plane. Fuck. I've been killed. Shit. Ah. Well, shit. Anyway, just wanted to do kind of a quick stream today. So, that's about it. I usually go for a longer, but like, it's kind of warm right now. It is still like warm right now, even though the sun is like kind of setting. So it's like, and even though I got the air conditioner on, it's like kind of hottish. So just gonna maybe ending today. So, just make sure to do this all correctly. If you enjoyed my stream today, make sure to click on the follow button down below so you'll be notified every time I go live. I do try to stream every day, but just in case something happens and I might be able to do that, follow me on my social platforms so you'll be get notified of stuff like that. So I have my Twitter. I also have a YouTube from all my VODs. So everything I've played so far, even though I started kind of late, there's some cool stuff, some cool moments that are over there. I do have a TikTok, but there's nothing really on there right now. I have ideas, I just haven't implemented anything yet. And of course, I started a Discord recently, which is like very, very new, very, very bare bones, but I'm working on it. Now, I don't know why when I post a social that the Discord name gets grabbed with the TikTok. Even though they're separate. We may never know. Just before I do anything, just have a quick look. We'll go over to VRC Bunny. So, whether it was morning, afternoon, evening, night, whether you're watching this live or you're watching this as a VOD, I want to thank you all so much for watching today, and I'll see all of you next time. Goodbye, and have fun with VRC Bunny.